welcome back with me, Miss Ara, at the Technol English Course YouTube channel. So, today we going to talk about this, AM and PM. Okay, for AM and PM, it's about time. And I do believe some of you know about those words, like AM and PM. You already learned from your school, like elementary school, senior high school, junior high school, or at the university. Yeah. You know, for some people who lives in some country, like America, Canada, and then Aussie, which actually in this country use 12-hour system, they always said like AM and PM. But because in Indonesia, especially we use 24-hour system in our time, so we so rare to use this one. But it doesn't mean we can't learn about this. We still can learn because I do believe some of you want to go abroad, right? Like go abroad for work perhaps, or to take a master degree, bachelor degree, and anything. Okay, so let's see. Start from AM. Indonesia, some of Indonesian people still have a mispronunciation about this because they always say like EM, 6 EM. No, actually not EM. But AM, karena itu dari dua huruf, A sama M, AM. Well, actually, these words come from Latin phrase like ante meridiem on. In English, we can say before midday. Yeah, and start from, dari sini nih mulainya, dari jam 12 malam hingga 11.59 siang hari. Contohnya, I go to school at 6. Nah, 6 di situ kan masih rentang dalam waktu ini ya, teman-teman. Nah, itu masih pakai AM, at 6 AM. Well, next ada PM ya, PM. On in Latin phrase is like post meridiem, which mean in English after midday. Start from 12 siang sampai dengan 23.59 malam. Nah, jadi gampang banget kan sebenarnya AM sama PM itu. Jangan salah pronunciation lagi ya. Jangan bilang IM. You can say AM, not EM. Okay, so sekarang nih aku mau tahu teman-teman udah paham belum sama materi AM sama PM ini. Coba aku buat bahasa Indonesia dan nanti teman-teman komen ya pakai bahasa Inggris. Contohnya aku mau bilang gini, saya tidur pada jam 8 malam. Saya tidur pada jam 8 malam. Itu pakai AM or PM. Okay, I think that's all for today. We just learned about AM and PM. Jangan lupa komen ya, tadi pertanyaan aku tadi gitu. Okay, that's all for me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you. Bye-bye.